Look at you. You don't know what you're doing. You could put cover girl on your face, but you'll never be a real girl. Makeup's not gonna hide you're not a real woman. Putting lipstick on isn't going to change it either. You'll never be a real woman. Lipstick's for whores. You'll never be beautiful. Yeah, well, your performance is a lie. You'll never actually be a real woman.
What makes a real woman?
Not you.
Why not?
You're not naturally beautiful and you don't look like a woman because you weren't born a woman, so you'll never be a woman.
What about a trans woman?
Not a real woman.
Why is a trans woman not a real woman?
Same reason that you're not. You'll never actually be beautiful. You don't have the womanly curves and gentle face. And you're too fat.
No. But is that what makes a woman a woman?
I don't know. All I know is that you're not a woman.
Why am I not a woman? Yeah.
Look at yourself. You can answer your own question.
I can't look like a woman.
Well, you don't. You're delusional. You need help. Just no one wants you here. Just stop.
No. I want to be a woman. Hey, Xueqi. How are you doing? I feel bad. Yes.
Yeah, let me cut your hair first.
Okay. Do you need a comb?
Sure.
Thanks. You're so good at combing. I feel the effect immediately. Mm-hmm. makes a woman a woman?
I think woman is like water. It's flowing. And it's really soft.
Yeah.
But it also can be hard sometimes.
Depending on the situation?
Yeah.
I'll be soft and gentle and hard and brave.
Yeah. Women sometimes got envy too. Women also have desire.
Yeah.
Women also have question about their beauty. Sometimes they question their ugly too.
Yeah.
But when you accept yourself, you're, if you're seeing your woman, you're a woman.
Thank you. You're so helpful, Xueqi. Yeah? Can I comb your hair?
Yeah.
Sweet spot. But yeah, you know, when you comb my hair, I feel so relaxed now.
I like people comb my hair too.
Oh wow, you have really beautiful and smooth hair.
Grow your own hair?
Yes.
In the future, right?
Yes. Wow, goes through the comb by itself.
Thank you.
Can I put on this kanjashi for you? It's a Japanese comb hairpin.
I think my hair is too short right now.
For even this? This?
Yeah, we can do this.
It's so smooth, it doesn't even.
Let me do it.
Okay.
So it's like this.
Oh wow, beautiful.
Yes.
Can you put on a kanjashi for me too?
Yeah.
It's very beautiful.
This is my first time doing this.
Oh wow. Thank you, Xueqi. Oh wow. Here? Oh wow, thank you. That was so nice. Oh wow, thank you so much, Xueqi.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.